left side. Cross ice feed for Domi. In through to the center. Ice cross the line. Domi.
Seth Griffith in the clear. A little bit of room.
Out on net.
Domi. It's in on the right side. Domi along with his man. Domi.
Cutter. Lays it over for Griffith. There's the pass for Domi. Back for Griffith. Shoot. He scores.
Squirts out. Look at Domi. Scores!
Yeah, look at Domi, all right. Max Domi shows you why he's a top-rated prospect. Howitzer.
Broder lays it over for Rupert again. In front, Domi lifting it as he scores. Back to the line. Kevin Rain over for Griffith. Takes that shot. Big rebound. Domi scores.
Down and knock it out of harm's way, and back comes Max Domi for the Knights. Domi tries to get it in front for Griffith. Puck is bouncing. Domi's on it. Right to the side of the net. Going to try the wraparound, and the Rangers get there first, but they bounce it off the goalie and into the net. And that was Max Domi, just very, very patient holding on to that puck.
Hey, Frank, here's Domi again in front. Shot! Score! As Griffith lifts it over the shoulder.
Here.
Especially this past 17 games. Here's Domi. Has it over for Griffith. Horvath! He'll look for Griffith in for Rupert. Ryan Rupert. Domi! Score! Little stint at the University of Denver as well. Now Domi in that high spot area trying to find Griffith! Here in this third period, Zadorov back for Domi. Slaughter in front, they score, and Domi will pick up that.
Dude has had his feet, gets him backed up to his backhand, and puts it off the
cup. Ups against Sarnia this year on the man-powered bandit.
Now there's a goal, as that didn't take too long. Domi just hoisted it wide. Chance as Broder's going to tuck it home. Now Domi shoots, he scores.
Max Domi can win it for the Knights.
Here's Domi. He has the game on the stick. Domi, wait, shoots! He scores! Leaving it for Max Domi. Plays it softly to the blue line. Now Domi, top of the circle, hoists it in for about a shooting. He's home! Here's Mermishaw, tipped in front. Rupert Domi! Domi picking it up, slides it back for Ole Matta, takes a peek in for Domi, smokes it onto the tape of Broder. He shoots, and he scores. Broder will look for the trick this afternoon. Domi in front, shooting, he scores. On for Tierney and Broder, here's Domi. Broder shooting. Down in for Matta, takes a peek, now slithers in front, Domi scores! And Watts lights it up. And wide on Mermis, and Mermis scores, and he'll find Domi shooting! He scores! Regulation time, Domi trying to bulldoze his way through, he's all down. Hands out in front, crowd wants a penalty, Domi! Broadhurst, Domi shoots!
Look out, Domi trying to sprint for Griffith.
Max Domi scores! And the London Knights jump in front 1-0.
Domi
in front of that, redirected in by Broadhurst. What a first period by Max Domi, a great
trophy. They're Western Conference champions. If Plymouth wins, we'll go to a game six.
Enjoy.
It's Domi. He was streaking in. Ratty stood up on him. Domi still got it in. Domi over to Horvat. He scores. Oh, great passing from the Knights. And Bo Horvat on the power play.
That is a highly skilled goal
by two National Hockey League first round picks. Simply sensation.
Colgan came back to help out. Domi clutches McColgan. He's down and he's hurt.
Just as he raises his head to ring that puck, Domi is right in his grill, and you can see him lead with the shoulder. It's a shoulder-to-shoulder hit, and McColgan falls backwards.
49 seconds later, it's Max Domi, son of Ty, showing great patience with the pass to Chris Tierney. And Tierney on the one-timer.
Under 8 minutes to go, Knights power play, Max Domi. He fans on the shot on the second attempt. He beats Matt Carew, and that right there will make it 1-0 London.